student, good morning all of you. Welcome back to your e-learning classes. Today we practice free hand exercise or calisthenics. Now start calisthenics number one. Start one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11, 12, 13, 14. Now stop. Now I explain calisthenics number one. First, stand attention position. Look at front. Body should be straight. Toes should be hinged. Now start. One, calisthenics number one. First, one. Stretch your hand. Fingers should be close. Hand should be straight. This is position one. Now two. Up your two hands and straight your hands. Two. Again. Three. Four. Hands down. Five. Stretch your hand sideways. Six. Up your hand. Seven. Eight. Down. Nine. Ten. 11, 12, 13, stretch your hand, 14, now stop. Now next, calisthenics number 2, now start calisthenics number 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Now stop. Now I explain calisthenics number 2. Okay? Stand at attention position. Now 1. Up your hand, front wise, spread your hand. This is one, now two. Up your hand, two. Again down, three, four, hands down. Five, straight your hand. Six, seven.
Sideways, raise your
14, Okay. This is question number one. Next, two. First, I go left side. Sidewise, left side. Don't go front or back. Only sidewise. This is two. Don't bend your knees. Look at front. Two. Now three. Straight. Now four. Close your leg. Now your hands. Next five. Now opposite side. Go opposite side. Right side. Six. Seven.
Thank you.